on it is, wow, it's been like almost, what, 2 years now since I've had it. And my audio is constant shit.
Oh, we can't hear you.
Yeah, it's because I have a headset that doesn't actually record my audio properly. Because my headset basically boosts all the audio that I'm hearing. But that's abuse my mic.
And it has no actual mic settings.
Nope. None. All it has is one thing that controls the general audio. Because that's apparently how I make headsets nowadays. I usually have headsets that are like, oh, well, you have to do a setting here for your microphone. And they were saying here for your upper audio. I was just like, oh, we're just going to put them all together, so that way, you'll increase, if you want to actually be heard, you have to increase all your audio, which means everything else is loud for you compared to what you're saying, and I don't know why the bot talks these days, though. You only have a bot, don't you? Anyway, end the day. Today. Let's see what's up. What's our job today? Wait, did I buy something new? Oh yeah. With the fidget spinner. Vertical merger. Watch out, small time as well as fast growing. The ultimate platform for all your education and entertainment needs. So basically you tell me Google's taking over, basically. Pseudo former introduces new investments pair that may slow down aging by 1.9%. And I'm being messaged. After announcement of new anti-aging pill. And if you had a tourist for carrying out on the spree of vengeance. Cops have under construction city will only use many injured or received dead, after cancer, their surgery strikes again, and throw around dead now. Plus the car can serve the game soon to get an hour to sleep up to sell. Like, here's the thing.
I was fine. And he was just like, oh, yeah, just kill 2 people. Kill 3 people. 3 people have to die. Not just like every other brother has to die. This brother has to die. That brother has to die. Like, seriously. It's removing my option of actually having a choice. In a game where I'm supposed to have choices and make decisions like this, it's pretty irritating because it's like every other broker has to die, so it'd be like, well, it depends where I'm starting. This one, this one. It's like I don't have to really even read these if it's gonna make me do it this way. It's stupid. Like, I was enjoying the game until, like, apparently this week when they just decided, oh well, players are having too much fun, next time I have to just basically choose these ones in this order. If I do the oven, I'm fucking guilty. You're not doing it. Never did you. I was an incredible human being, as will never and always just have been anyone who has destroyed me. Wow, you know what? I'm just gonna do this how I want to do this. So every other proper has to die. In which case, this one has to live by that. Thanks. This is just like the last one of trying to teach servers. A couple of wealthy private houses. Saving up for a lengthy worldwide trip, during which they plan to visit as many countries as possible. And you sound fun. Oh, he did say every other profile has to die, so... Jerry's a creepy kidnapper. Well, that's always... That's just simple. There's no way around that. So this plan is... Having your students wearing a cute mascot outfit, swiping kids who want to take a phone. That's really worth this for because the crowds will win it well. It's a massive detriment. Okay, well, we are technically talking heavy. Prepare some food for Cookie, bear some food for Cookie, there, they're good to get your profits. Jamie and Peter work, but it's the best they can manage for trying to get themselves to college. Be physically active and be across. Peter suits their lifestyle perfectly, although this work is bad, right? That's it. Okay, you're fine. They're just really messed up with their grocery store skill job, which is why they now go to Hill of Dirt to construct a site. I have to keep hearing odds out to see if it's all vicious, but at least working hard, they decide to keep quiet about the strange things. And then the strange things were like, Chase absolutely loved creating guitar solos. The more technical, the better. The fingers pickings. Light up guitar screens. They're straightening so fast. Much chemists can't even catch up.
They're not training ambitious young guitarists to be. One day, after we realized that Art of Heldress is missing something important, experimentation. For the store tribe, new and inventive methods with every glider since then. So far, it's been hair mess, and then one of the clients in the Okay. I get that sort of every other problem. Has to die. Let's see how he likes this. Why is there a plan?
Hey there. What you up to, killer?
Being pissed off.
The suffering. How many lives have you taken? Do you even count?
No.
Starting to look a bit grim, ain't it? I guess that's already in the name. Grim Reaper.
Do you actually like I'm supposed to care? I mean, look at me. I'm freaking Cthulhu. In a Christmas cape.
The great engine of life always stops. Someone's gotta stop it. Just happens to be you, directly in control. No wonder fate picked you for the crafting pot.
Grim, welcome. Remember when I told you of my idea to become an author? I think I have reached a conclusion.
Well, I'm always metaphorically speaking.
Appreciated. Now, you might find this shocking. Truly, I have decided to set myself upon the path of grand artistry. I shall compose a novel most illustrious, one that will explain everything.
A bit extravagant.
But what else is art? Grand and complex? Intricate and vital? Indeed, you shall get the first copy once the vision is fully realized. Anyway, we have some official business to take care of, yes? The tedium of profiles.
Don't I piss you off?
Nothing amiss here, as far as I can see. Your adherence to the rules is admirable. Now I bid thee goodbye. The inaugural words of the greatest novel of all time will be engraved tonight.
I'm pretty sure I could almost have done that in the award when you wouldn't have given a shit. So long as there was a novel. I mean, I'm not going crazy, man. I'm just pissed about the fish.
Batten down the hatches! 'Tis a storm of sails!
A storm of sails, and a big afford. Savage. Oh well, back to work. At least my money doesn't match with this here. Twitter inspires hundreds to join Jim's Cross Contest doing 100 to 100 kilogram hip thrust topless for charity. Well, there you go. Well, there are memories at the construction site. The old guard vanishes in the night. Oops. There are CEO serves their north shelter at the end of the beach from a pair of train. Unarmed mascot struck dead by lightning in the middle of the day. Stadium officials confused. And Scream out with the strong arm, expecting a systematic bias in our bouncing this thing. Okay, I'm sorry. What? I'm suspending you. The last three humans coming from the fats have to die. Going on your accuracy of your judgment. Really starting to piss me off with these things. 'Cause where's my freedom of choice? So basically, if you're saying the last three humans have died, has to be these three. Right. If going by order of things. Which case, that's bullshit. Now, if you find a manuscript with the Daily Mail and the newspaper was in decline with ruthless determination, they turned papers to the tabloid power orders we know today. Recklessly take it to the large upwards, they use the papers to spread rumors about themselves. Okay, well, that one says salvage. Archer experiences spiritual awakening after he mowed the cheese of critical order. Modification, how they spend their time spreading their newfound wisdom to anyone willing to listen. I'll come back. Let's see, my secret child in the end is playing supplier in regards to a prison. A site that developed a nationwide cross-cutting arrangement that would automate the whole prison system, removing all personnel and even all your own bombs. I'm okay then. Next. Reading the truth exploder of the anonymous disappearance of a scary card at a construction site. Oops. Power sprung attachment. The unit not kept from mysteries, but there's always some logical explanation for that. You really have to have a favorite time. Religion of the road. You know what? Go have fun. Sorry, I just bit software development. Glam song. Oh god. Well, they have zero idea how software development works, though, on the CEO. No. I started looking out for work after graduation, but I found the main picture. Oh god, this. Looking for work after graduation, but I had a family. Mainly because jobs these days are better than their previous work experience, where the only way to get the required work experience is to have the job they're applying to. So funny. I like to smell fresh in my home in the morning. He says what any customer is. I guess how politicians are on all energy-related policies always advocate for more drinking, providing more kind, clean energy is polluters, apparently. Huzzah! I get that call. And that leaves you. But you get a lift. It's because three humans will have to die. He meant these three, probably. But screw that. I'm doing it my way. Let's see what he has to think about this.
Grim, why are you here?
'Cause the...
Oh, right. The Daily... Always in positions when I have important research to perform. Let us get on with it.
Yay.
I see the exact amount of profiles necessary. Good job, I guess.
Well, see, he just... See, if the rules are stupid now. He doesn't care about his job. He wants to become an editor and he's researching. I mean, he wants to become a... offer and he's researching and all this. Like, he doesn't care about the job right now. Just like, man, yeah, you have you mark 3 and something out of Galville.
Yes, that should suffice, I imagine.
Questions,
Grim. Fine, I have trouble finding inspiration anyway. Perhaps your questions will assist me. Make sure they are deep and meaningful.
What do you think, Diane?
No idea. Our immortality precludes us from such knowledge. Yet, I imagine it would be a pleasant release.
Yep.
Any other questions?
Is there an apple?
Not in the sense that humans consider it, no.
The afterlife is a dang game where you must charm strange monsters, gods.
Grim. That is just stupid.
Sounds like a... Yeah. Do you That's what I got.
Grand. Goodbye, Grim. The muse beckons.
I'm pretty sure he's better than Karen. Like, oh yeah, you might say that.
Cor blimey! You're looting all me wares.
I gotta buy this cactus and feel happy.
Feast your eyes upon this spiky boy. Ye wouldn't believe how long I searched for it at the exalted land of cacti. Just to get me phalanges on one of these. Finally unearthed it at the white desert of Mub. It did not start there, however, you see. Tis a traveling cactus. Ye never see it move. But boy, does it get around.
Huzzah. I'm so pissed about my fidget spinner game. Anyway. So, yeah. There's a patch of home. The correct amount of humans to mark today, so I leave it up to you. You are figured out, yes. So, hey, look, I finally get a choice this time. Any humans who have seen suspicious have to die. So I get to make the choice on how many to mark today. So, oh yeah, just mark these ones. But I don't want to mark these ones. And then I go to him to report to see if I did good, and he's just like, oh yeah, the job, I provide the job. I'm gonna become an offer. It's like, okay? Am I the only one taking this job seriously? Or trying to? Christopher's extremely interested in regular training and music and fun. We somehow go together? Perhaps. Christian got married and moved to Bethlehem. I think that's how to start your work. Probably learn that pot science. Anyway, Connors and I found footage before, which is part of the interesting films at the moment. We've released a series of vegetable favorites using the found footage tested. Titled How to Not Get Stabbed, the Fundamentals of Life Battles. Okay, I like that one. You might. I was recently appointed to the urban planning development for something they've been aiming towards for a while. Turns out they're colluding with a number of their estate friends that are brought from their city. Apparently, he's going to get better making construction housing jobs. Here's what I think. That sounds like some of our ignore shit right now. Starting to enjoy his hiking and like, is that normal? Enjoy his hiking, woodworking, and collecting picture frames for stock photos. I still kind of enjoy programming, but find it hard to stay up with all the latest trends. They say I'm sharing with five different people. I'm sharing with five different people in the non-profit trash cleanup organization. Okay, maybe seven different
five different people.
Nicky works on farm, they do the usual farm stuff. They used to work at high stress economic prison, while they were sick of inside as well before. The track car and her labor. Yeah, sure. Thanks. Good enough. You get to live. Everyone who really seems to need to die is that one, but... I mean... Cat. As you enter, you notice that Fate's office is empty aside from Lady Pyington's news on the table. Okay, Cat, here's it. The old fashioned phone suddenly rings for your piercing metallic ladder from Mary Force called from the static.
Ha ha! Grim, jolly good. As you may have noticed, I am absent. I decided for a short vacation.
But... we have jobs, and...
It is a weekend, after all, and the free time will be essential for research. For the novel, yes?
Yeah, sure, whatever. I just need to tell you.
But what of the conduct overview, you may be thinking? To be honest, I cannot be bothered at the moment. I am certain you have done well enough.
Well, nice to see you. I can't wait to reach that point. I still have to care about what I'm doing.
Now, I must go submerge myself. Toodles, Grim.
Toodles.
You're such a scoundrel! There should be a bounty on your head!
I think I'll go right by. Okay. Oh, I guess that's a pretty bad. So, five humans have to die. One human must be spared. So basically, don't kill all. Do be careful to let the right person live. This is the type of stuff I was expecting. So this is basically, we're going to be given five profiles, and one of them has, I mean, six. And one of them has to live. Problem though is which one? Well, let's go see. Bruno is a mercenary now. He's always ready to work for the highest bidder. Currently stationed in Faraday for government contract, providing security services. They have tough, can't hold go with the fact that they haven't been trained to properly act in a combat zone. Well, they got themselves killed. Next. Dumps the diary by train and bay. It's more to live in that we're friends. Travel a lot by train and manage a community garden. Why you sound nice? I'll consider. But One more tutor at the top of the universe, the first movie, she's been reading a couple of introductory philosophers and that kind of stuff about how they understand how society works and morals and how the world works. Now, I don't know if that's for his eyes, but I think he has glasses. The younger Ken was a driver of both ambulances and fair dress for the military. Now they drive a streetcar across Cosmos Towers and have driven almost 3 decades in the search and launch a lot of televisions of all sorts of cars, words, and puzzles. Oh, you sound nice and stuff. You don't sound that interesting. Got matches for Sharkman, but can't find any. Not yet. If Louis Zemes is the name, that big man Sharkman. Another question for foods like turtle chili, which always has served in the restaurant for a decade. There's again voltage distributing these food items to grocery stores. Okay. That room is the latest out of the Aynor family. The family store up providing security. Almost 100 years ago, their initial monitor seek and saw and told time they acquired a number of factories. Here's the arms of fighting glamour now our son down to security services. Arm seems like you want me to let this person live. Oh yeah, here's why. So who do I want to live out of these three then? Shark fans? Streetcar operator. For the unemployed dumpster diver. Doesn't give a shit, so. We're just wrong with it. And see how bad I screwed up.
It's very cold. When did that happen?
Your voice in my head. Stop that. Can you even feel cold?
Can you? Does your hand at the mouse not feel the chill? It's freezing. Everything halting to a standstill before... Yes! Why can't everyone just let you do your thing? Everything would go right if the world stopped getting in your way. Maybe in a new lifetime.
That's a bump here for me. Currently, it's probably going to get yelled at for breaking the... She looked around the office, she see Lady Partington lounging supine on the table. Why, she said her in the familiar granny voice could be heard.
Grim, ah, you would not believe the fun I am having. Such a transformation from the monotony of the office. It almost makes it all seem worthwhile.
Okay.
Yes, you expect your daily summary. But I still cannot find it in me to burden myself with this matter.
See, it's like it makes this whole big thing about make sure you choose the right one. And then the boss is like, meh, I don't give a shit.
So, off you go.
Okay.
Doubloons will get ye anything, matey. Didn't know I still had this beaked eyesore. I was at a gathering of some immensely wealthy idiots, where I saw an absolute buffoon wear this as professional attire. Just look at it! A weird long curve of a nose, and those stupid goggles. Ridiculous! Had to have it. So we plundered the whole lot of them. Lest these smelled nice, for they soiled their trousers from fear. Then the mask came in real handy.
Well, there you go. accomplish an object dangerous level. Or takes a future destined to go insane. Apparently so. I'm pretty sure Jess Gods will be happy if you would stonate the shark population. Thunder Armor will take a massive hit in the socket then today as he accidentally dropped down the ground. Mercenary squad crashes helicopter into a mountainside thing to prove dead. Knowing no one all dies from the brain becoming far too smart to be able to take a call. Yep, I'm fine with that one. Let's see. This epigram is as great calmness as around the world. I do not see the need for many deaths for today. I'm just two humans after nine. Yep, there we go. Two humans after nine. And we have it's about to slip for again. So what do we have? We have, sweat the old age, the Lysandra retired from working at, Niagara. Salesman only a few years ago due to the lack of stamina for this high energy role. He's finally able to enjoy life after decades of hard work, attempting to fulfill the dream of opening an erotic art gallery. Well, that sounds lovely. Place matters. Masterson. Nice words as the Prime Minister's his personal helicopter pilot that loves flying so much. They fly around all day. Should be they fly around all day. Even the employer doesn't need to go anywhere. All the money for fair is taken from taxpayer funds. Yay for you, and I'm looking for my Minister dead. Oops, so Josh gives a number of different mathematical lectures in the prestigious university over. From your ragtag group of students are robbing seniors with a bunch of clever math-related con methods. Okay, I might have to murder you. Anyway, Samurai loves the environment and hates littering and non-recycled garbage with a fiery passion that may help make silver waste to recycle plants more efficient and constantly educate the public. But yeah, sure, whatever. Okay. This is easy.
Grim.
How is your break?
Adequate.
Oh, there we go.
Now, let us not waste time and get on with it. Right. I see the exact amount of profiles requested. At least someone seems to be up to their task.
You don't think you're up to your task anymore?
Oh, whatever.
You
somehow? You? No, Grim. You have not. Why am I livid? Because the rest of highest management thought it necessary to remind me that taking sudden leave is detrimental to our aspirations.
So, so basically, they yelled at him for, hey, the fuck are you doing? You can't just go take a break and work on becoming an arfer. Get back to work. Like, what the hell are you doing? Like, I'm here to try to take this seriously. And he's arfer. Well, I'm gonna become an arfer. I don't really care. As the rest of management's like, no, you go do your job.
Because they thought to admonish me for taking a couple of days to perform important research.
Uh-huh.
Because, as was reminded, the saying goes, now, how was it? Nothing in life is more certain than
peeps and boops.
Yes, exactly. Either way, the nerve they have to lecture me on how to do my job.
I'm gonna say enough.
Ah, no matter, Grim. I apologize for taking it out on you. Good night.
Bye, Fred. Have a good night.
Yo ho ho! What can old Mortimer provide you with today?
So we're just down to the expensive things. I can't afford. That's not my life. Still pissed about the things. Oh yeah, I mentioned the before going out. Anyway, next time. Maybe the final week? Definitely, I'm not sure. So anyway, hope you all enjoyed. Thank you all, and have a nice day.